definitely don't fondle other men's hair, but, you know, it's a special occasion. There we go. Just grab a seat. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Very nice. That's your daughter? Excellent. How's it feel to, what's the anticipation there? So this is the old time, this is something you've done, it's easy. Oh yeah? Now that they're cutting it, how's it feel? Yes, but he's doing a hack job on it this time. Oh, we're not ready. Hold on. I went a little early. Common problem. All right. You ready here? 3, 2, 1, cut! That is some thick hair. That's awesome. Fantastic. Oh, my gosh. Can't even get through it with all the scissors. There it is, look at that. I'm gonna try to see if I can make sure that's long enough and donate that. Let's get rid of that. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. I'm gonna wear it like the Predator. Yes, that's not good. Yeah, there. Hey, it's Halloween. See you later. Soon as someone's ready, it's gone. Are you serious? That's who you are. Are you donating? Looking good. let's stop there over here. Your folks here? Wait, you're shaving your eyebrows? You say you're gonna shave your eyebrows? How much would it take to get you to shave your eyebrows? How much would it take? If I can get $50 right now, would you shave your eyebrows? If I can get $100, would you shave your eyebrows? Come on! Peer pressure is not
just a
peer pressure can be fun and awesome. Yeah. Look, there's money right there. Shave your eyebrows. It's yours if you shave them. Okay. What if we don't shave them? What if we put the MC Hammer lines like it was 1992? Just like the little lines. Would you do that? They'll grow back. That's my job. Maryland's all done. Put your hands together for Maryland. Wow, that is hair. Wait a second, we gotta count that down.